Okay, here we are. Let's see if this still opens for me. Here. There we go. Told you I'd get us in here. Now, let's see what kinds of goodies are left.
This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day.
Excellent. The armory's still intact. Everything we need, just waiting for us. And the cream of the crop, schematics for building artillery.
I have to admit, Ronnie, having artillery would help out quite a bit.
Oh, we used to rain down fire on Deathclaws and super mutants alike. It was a glorious thing. All right, let's get going. Don't forget to grab some smoke grenades, too.
This is Radio Freedom. It's 10 a.m. Nothing to report. Stay safe, people. 7 a.m. here at Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen Alerts. Tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates.
Excuse me.
Looks like you've got everything we need. As soon as you get some artillery built, we'll do a test fire to calibrate it.
This is Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone. This is Radio Freedom, broadcasting all day, all across the Commonwealth. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates. Radio Freedom, the voice of the Minutemen. It's 12 noon. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people. You're tuned to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report at the moment. Stay tuned for updates. Tune to Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. All quiet, which is how we like it. Stay safe out there, people. It's 1 p.m. This is Radio Freedom, voice of the Minutemen. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
Ah, gosh darn, it's good to see artillery here again. So here's the thing about the big guns. They can't fire at anything too close, but their range is impressive. That's what the smoke grenades are for. Toss one of those at the bad guys. If we have artillery in range, we'll confirm over the radio and target our fire on your smoke. But first, we better do a test fire.
It's 2 o'clock in the afternoon here at Radio Freedom. Nothing to report. Stay safe out there, everyone.
Make sure we're hitting what we're aiming at. You see that little building over there? We'll use that for our aiming point. Keep your radio on and tuned to Radio Freedom so we can confirm we're ready. Smoke grenades into the target area and we'll start the test fire.
Good afternoon. You're tuned to Radio Freedom, broadcasting across the Commonwealth. Nothing new to report. Keep it tuned here for Minutemen alerts.
Okay, you've got your smoke on the target. You might want to stand back. Yeah, you know, just in case. Artillery support. Use it wisely, General.
What'd you need?
I've got to hand it to you, General.
You've really turned things around for the Minutemen. I never thought I'd see the day that the Minutemen had artillery support again. We should see about building them at all our settlements to expand our coverage. And Ronnie Shaw returns. She's something else, isn't she?
Yeah, she definitely knows how to take charge.
Ha, that's a bit of an understatement from what I hear. I'd heard stories about her from the old-timers, but I didn't know she was still around. The fact that she's come back to the Minutemen means we must be doing something right. I'll let you know if I hear of any settlements that need our help. In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
It's an honor to have you here, sir. Now that you've had a chance to see the Institute firsthand, what do you think?
You've got technology here that I never dreamed possible. It's amazing.
I'm glad you can appreciate what we've accomplished. None of it has been easy. Ultimately, all our knowledge and resources are focused on a single goal. The goal is best summarized by our motto: mankind, redefined. Unfortunately, no advancement comes without occasional setbacks. As remarkable as our synths are, they can be dangerous without proper supervision. The superior synth mind and body attempting to wrestle with something approaching free will can be a recipe for chaos.
What do you mean by proper supervision?
I mean that while they are here in the Institute, fulfilling the purpose for which they were designed, our synths perform admirably. As you're about to see, however, they can become unpredictable when set loose. A rogue synth has taken over the Raider gang at Libertalia. His memories have been erased, and his identity altered. He believes he's a man named Gabriel. Under his leadership, the Raiders have taken many innocent lives. I've dispatched a courser to Libertalia. I'd like you to join him and reclaim that synth.
We'll bring that synth home.
That would be best for everyone. Now you should get moving. Many people are in danger, and a delay could cost lives.
I'm ready to move in, sir.
You must be the courser I'm supposed to meet.
Yes, sir. Designation X688. I've already neutralized the perimeter guard. Just give the word, and we can start the assault on the main flotilla.
All right, let's go.
Right behind you, sir.
I think we're being shadowed.
Oh, no, you don't.
Thank you.
Hold up a moment, sir. There's something important I need to tell you.
I'm listening.
I'm going to give you B-592's reset code. If he hears the code phrase, it'll reset his cognitive processes and make him docile. You'll need to say B-592, initialize factory reset, followed by the authorization code Gamma-71 Epsilon. Once he's shut down, I can transport him safely back to the Institute.
Good. I'd like to avoid any unnecessary violence.
Well, he might not be alone up there. Violence might be inevitable. That's all, sir. Ready when you are.
Hell yeah. That's it.
Done.
By your gear, I'm gonna guess
you two are agents.
Just like me.
Zach,
made it to the town. The Institute's so desperate for resources that it's stealing plunder from honest, hard-working Commonwealth gangs.
B-592, initialized factory reset, authorization Gamma-71 Epsilon.
What? You okay? Gabriel, can you hear me? Shit, they did something to him! Take them out! Shit!
Nice work, sir. I'll take this in back. This is X-688. Ready to rebound, reclaim safe, and thrive.
Glad to see you return safely. I know the task was difficult, but I needed you to see firsthand how dangerous a rogue synth can be.
Gabriel and his gang were sick bastards, hanging their victims up like trophies. I'm just glad it's over.
While we can do nothing for Gabriel's victims, we can at least take comfort in the knowledge that the threat has been removed. But enough about that. The task is done, and you've returned our synth safely to us. I couldn't have hoped for a better outcome. Well done. While you were away, I had quarters prepared for you. You'll find all the basic necessities, as well as a generous stock of arms and equipment. Go and have a look. I think you'll be quite pleased.